Abzu and Tiamat. When male and female come together, something new emerges out of that. Abzu is her husband, and they're locked together in a sexual embrace. Tiamat's down there in the depths, sort of like the whale in Pinocchio. And that union of opposites can be conceptualized in some way sexually. In the depths, and they're locked together in a sexual embrace, and they produce offspring, and lots of them. So that's the initial world of the gods. Now, there's all sorts of gods they give rise to, and we don't know a lot about them, but I'm going to make some hypotheses about the gods, because you might think, well, what the hell are gods anyways? You know?
Human DNA is a coiled ladder, a billion nucleotides long. Many possible combinations of nucleotides are nonsense. That is, they translate into proteins which serve no useful function, whatever. Only a comparatively nucleic acid molecules are any good for life forms that have been complicated, as we are. But even so, the number of useful ways of assembling nucleic acids is stupefyingly large. It's probably larger than the total number of atoms.